Because there are so many things that I love.